Now, here's Chief Meteorologist Tony Petracca with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Well, so far the showers today have been hit and miss, but widespread rain likely later on this evening. Let's start with live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar scanning the skies in real time. Of course, the green represents the precipitation, which essentially has been on the light side, but you can see one batch now across the West Bay area, Barrington, Warwick, West Warwick and Cranston. Multiple radar beams scanning that particular area of rain, and we're not finding anything real heavy here, and certainly no thunder. Some spots, no rain, just cloudy and cool, but again, this should start to fill in. Start to see more green on the radar, indicating widespread rain for later on this evening and during the overnight hours. So yeah, keep the umbrella nearby heading out this evening with light to moderate amounts of rain. We're thinking about a half inch of rain during the overnight hours. And despite the cool weather right now, we do have a major late week warm-up on the way. We'll show you those temperatures in just a second. Downtown Providence, cloudy and cool. Temp at 56 right now with an east breeze at 8. Humidity at 69%. Neighborhood weather locations showing temperatures mostly in the 50s. Upper 50s, Emerald Bay Manor in Cumberland. Low 50s are along the South Shore. Coast Guard House down in Narragansett at 51. Bank Newport in Newport at 54. Tiverton now coming in at 53. Other locations indicating similar temperatures from Taunton down through New Bedford and Plymouth, Newport and Westerly in the lower 50s. Temperatures should be in the mid-60s this time of year, so running below average. You see the showers coming in right now, but notice it's a widespread further off to our south and west. All of this has to come through later on this evening and during the overnight hours. The reason for it, I've got the red L's on the map, area of low-pressure storm system across Ohio. It's a slow mover, but heading in this direction and then heading offshore by tomorrow afternoon. So any kind of shower chances really start to decrease the second half of the day. But for this evening, showers likely becoming widespread. 11 o'clock will drop off to 50. Sunset time at 7:38. Won't see the sun, obviously, with the cloud cover. Overnight tonight, rain likely. Maybe heavy at times. Temperatures falling through the upper 40s by 5 o'clock in the morning. We are 47. All right, parents, kids heading out to school in the morning, got to take the rain gear with them. Showers, temperature at around 48 degrees between 7 and 8:30 in the morning. But I think when the kids come home from school, the shower chances really diminish. I mean, I wouldn't rule out a passing shower. Just won't be as generous as what we'll have overnight into very early tomorrow morning. Here's Tuesday afternoon in more detail. Another very cool day, at least for this time of year. Mid to upper 50s in most areas. Mostly cloudy skies. Can't rule out a brief shower. I just think the better chance would come during the morning hours. Again, temperatures running about 10 degrees below average. Wednesday, looking at 54, a cool day with a spot shower in the afternoon, but it's not a washout. There'll be many hours where it's actually dry. Thursday's much better. Friday, hello, sunshine, 70, looking good on the weekend. Really warms up into the 70s both Saturday and Sunday. Maybe a late day shower on Sunday, but overall Sunday looking good with a temperature at 78. So we go from 54 to 78 over that 5-day period. So be patient, WPRI.com to get your 7-day future cast. We'll get back on track soon.
That looks good.
Not bad. Coming up, an eyewitness.